later. Tea on Tenerife. It looks very alien in this world, this place. Vegetation there. Extraordinary. I think around 2,300, 400 metres of elevation. So this crater is apparently along that way. 45 square kilometres tall. I'm not sure if it's a lava flow that dried up as well. Looks like it could be something like that. But here we go. Extraordinary place. Adios.